Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss another update. Hi there, see you once again and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I am going to showing you how you can move Google Chrome address bar to bottom of your Android. So without further delay, let's get started. Operating a web browser, for instance, say Google Chrome, on a big screen smartphone can be a tough task, especially if you try to use just a single hand. The biggest problem of all is accessing the address bar, which is by default available all the way on the top in Chrome. Thankfully, we have a solution. So, to start up, open Chrome on your Android device and enter the following part in the address bar. Now tap on the three-dot menu in the top right corner and select Find Page and then search Chrome Home. Now under the Chrome Home section, tap on the default, a drop-down menu should pop up. From the list of options, select Enable. Once you done that, tap on the Relaunch Now to restart Google Chrome. And that's it. Your address bar should now be at the bottom of your screen. Well, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. All the social media link below in the description. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.